Screen record putting all of these request videos in a playlist. There you go.